What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to give you 3 tips for your summerizing your ice fishing winter gear. If it's the first time on my channel, hit the subscribe button. We'll cue that intro and get started. Tip number 1 is going to be airing out your ice house and cleaning it out. I've taken out 4 handfuls of Red Bulls, frozen wrappers, and whatnot. Let's take a look and see what looks in there. Oh, hey, John A.
Hey.
Happy birthday.
Thanks.
What are you doing in here, John A?
I was just here to help you film tip number 2.
Well, let's get the ice house aired out. And now I got a cameraman for tip number 2. All right, guys, tip number 2. And John A can attest to this. Last year I didn't drain my auger of gas, and how hard was it to start all winter?
Oh my gosh.
It was terrible until I got some gas run through and I ran like a champion. So I'm gonna run the gas out today. Choke it. I wonder how much is even in there. That can't be it, can it?
I don't know. Again.
Alright, I've already drained out the gas, so I'm just running what's left through the lines. The ice house, now is a good time to actually wipe it down, clean it out, spray off any stuff, and then let it sit in the sun and the breeze, let it air dry to keep the mildew and mold from growing. And that'll give you a chance to look over any repairs you might need. And I'm gonna run this out and we'll go to tip number 3. Well, that's going, running the last of the line. 4 strokes, too efficient to be fast. Yeah. Got the ice house going, got the auger going, the rod's already set up for the year. My last 3rd tip for the day, find my phone. Find your phone, John A, that's what you're here for. Schedule July 15th. There goes the auger. Schedule July 15th.
July 15th.
You're gonna let Tony know that he needs to plug in your Markham for the year. So right around the 4th. The 4th of July time, July 15th, middle of the year, is a good time to recharge your Vexlar, your Hummingbird, your Markham batteries. Put them on the charger overnight, let it get a full charge, and you should be all set for next winter. Everything should be all set up, ready to go, no hassles. Thanks for watching, see you guys next time.
I just thought I'd come here to help you tip.
I like editing.